everyone. My name is Dr. Masumi Dasgupta. I'm a physiotherapist at ReLiva Physiotherapy and Rehab. And today we're going to talk about ankle sprain and how you could effectively manage it at home. So what is ankle sprain? Ankle sprain usually occurs when you twist your ankle while walking, running on an uneven surface, or somebody stepping on your foot while playing a sports activity like football, or even wearing high heels. The sprain usually causes either a strain, a stretch, or even a tear of your ligament, which could depend upon the severity of the injury. The signs of ankle sprain, depending upon the severity, include pain around the ankle, swelling around the ankle, bruising, popping sensation during the injury, pain while pressing the ankle, or even difficulty in moving the ankle. Now, I'm going to tell you certain things which you should do after an ankle sprain. First, immediately after the sprain, apply an ice pack for 15 to 20 minutes around the sprain. If you do not have an ice pack, you can use ice cubes, tied it around a thin cloth and apply it around the ankle. Make sure you do this every 3 hourly. If you have diabetes, tingling sensation in your feet, or even numbness in your feet, do consult a doctor before using ice. Icing would help to reduce your pain and your swelling. Second, do not do activities such as standing, walking, or any activity which puts weight on your ankle or strains your ankle. This would not only worsen your condition but also delay your healing process. Third, you could use a crepe bandage or an elastic bandage to support your ankle. If you are using a bandage, make sure you do not tie too tightly as it could hinder your blood supply. Fourth, while sleeping at night, use pillows under your ankle to keep your ankles elevated. This would help you to reduce the swelling with the help of gravity. These are a few things you should do for the first 5 to 7 days following an ankle sprain. Once your swelling has completely gone down and you have significant improvement in your pain, you should do a few exercises that I'm going to teach you. Make sure you do not do these exercises if there is swelling or increased pain. Now I'm going to teach you exercises which are very easy and you could do at the comfort of your home to restore movement at your ankle. For the first exercise, you have to lie down on a firm bed with your knees straight and ankles outside, out of the edge of the bed. Now you have to move your ankle towards yourself and away from yourself. Do this 10 times, twice a day. For the second exercise, continue with the same position. Now use a rolled towel around your foot and pull the ankle towards yourself. Hold this position for 10 seconds and release. Continue this again for 3 more times and release. Do this twice a day. For the next exercise, place a towel on the floor with your feet on it, sitting on a chair. Now, crumple the towel with the help of your toes and release. Repeat this 10 more times. Do this exercise at least 5 times a day. So these were the generalized exercises for your ankle sprain. If you do not find any relief in your symptoms, you could visit a ReLiva clinic near you and a physiotherapist would thoroughly assess your condition and plan a treatment accordingly to relieve your symptoms. Hope you found this video informative. Please like and share this video and comment below. We would love to know your feedback and suggestions for the next video. See you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.